It's time to reflect upon the history and experience of African Americans in the United States and to revisit issues that you perhaps lived through, but also as a historian to understand the whole history of the black experience in this nation. I was fortunate perhaps to have lived in neighborhoods and also to go into schools that were integrated. So, and particularly I think of my elementary school, K to six school, which took kids from all across the city of Philadelphia, and we had a very diverse population. I think my main concern has been to make sure that we define clear pathways to success, that young people will be exposed to opportunities they might have or be introduced to careers they might pursue, and then make certain they get on the right pathway to reach that goal. Too often, many young people don't clearly understand what they have to do. They might have an idea what they want to do, but they're not exposed in the depth or to the degree they should be to make sure that's what they really want to do and that they have the necessary educational foundation to reach that goal. Voting is something that is of urgent importance, that individuals only participate in the census, which in fact determines the various legislative districts, but also that we vote so that once those districts are determined, the power of the black vote is felt. Please join me in celebrating Black History Month. Understand that Black History Month, that as we celebrate it, is 1 month, but the black experience, those things that are part of being African American in this country, are something we should be reminded of day by day, month by month. It's an integral part of our lives, and it sets a direction for us to follow.